Hello everyone. Welcome back. This evening, I have a really fun and relaxing video for us. We're going to be doing this word search book is, well, first of all, it's vintage, of course. It's from the year 2000. It's from December of 2000. And secondly, holiday themed, Christmas themed. So I thought it would be perfect to bring it out and we could do a few puzzles together. And I'm actually looking really forward to this as well because I think I'm gonna find it quite relaxing too. So, got my little pens over here. I do have a little snack. I'm gonna be eating a couple candy canes, so some hard candy eating sounds. And I've picked three very special puzzles for us. So let's start eating some candy and start looking at the puzzles. We're gonna do okay. Let me get one. I think I'm gonna like eat half at a time. Yeah. This book used to belong to someone named Lauren. And looks like Lauren enjoyed doing quite a few of these puzzles before this book became mine. So the first puzzle we'll be doing is this one. It's holiday cookies. Oh my gosh, who decorated this? Must have been the elves. And then, followed by natural holiday decor. And then, the third one we'll do is this one. Winter Wonderland. So I think now it's time to zoom in a little bit and get started on these puzzles. Does anyone want to guess what this fabric is that we're working on? Can you guess what it is? Can you guess what this is? Okay. The red sparkly pen. Holiday cookies. Bars. Bells. Okay. Bars and bells. Oh, there's bars. Okay. cozy bread, but they're not looking for that. Oops, that's gingerbread. Oh no, I'm cheating. Whoopsie daisy. See this glitter. Oh, butter. 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 Butter cookies. Okay, then we have cherries. festive. Fruit. Where is that one? I think I have a touch of anxiety. Oh, good. Gingerbread. I already spotted that one. Of course, my little eyes would spot the gingerbread. Because I love gingerbread so much. Gingerbread. Okay. Icing. There's oatmeal. And we need nuts. There we go, nuts. Got Santa's shape sprinkles. Oh, yay! another piece of candy. We've got natural holiday decor. See the cone flowers here. There's eucalyptus. I love eucalyptus. Douglas fir at all. There's a holly right there. Thank you. pears, pepper berries, pine cones, pine cane, poinsettia, pomegranates. Okay. There's pomegranate right there. Pepper berry. I don't know what a pepper berry is. Here's my cheese, poinsettias. There's the poinsettia. Poinsettia. See my dream. There's the red rose. Spruce underneath them. There's Rita. Spruce. Very good. We've completed the second puzzle. It's a little squirrel. Okay. Well, that was fun. Let's move on to the final one. Last puzzle is Winter Wonderland. Get our sparkly blue pen. Beautiful. It's beautiful right there. small change of plans. The previous blue pen just kind of conked out on us, so we got a different blue pen. It's a different color. Okay. Beautiful. Breathtaking. And there is my kit. Let's go for one last piece. Covered in crisp. There's crisp. There's covered. nice warm breeze.